come on, they see my show, the kind of guy I am. They'll understand just what I stand for and what I just can't stand. They'll recognize what I believe in, what I know is true. They'll see I'm a one-man guy, always was, through and through. But people meditate, hey, that's just great, and try to find the inner you. People rely on family and friends and other folks to pull them through.
One man guy is
Super Bowl last night. My first time watching the Super Bowl. Not many football fans in here, obviously. Thought it was riveting. Especially enjoyed the advertisements.
We're waiting for you to levitate,
Rihanna. Yeah. I almost got my roommate to come in like a white hoodie and do the Rihanna dance. Rihanna dancing. Anyway, I'm suffering with some allergies here, so I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but hopefully it just adds to the more, yeah, kind of sexy. Yeah. Well, here's a song about waking up hungover. Thank you.
you.
Thanks a lot. I've only drank once this year so far. I did a dry January that I took a mulligan on, and then that just continued because I felt so good. I have been taking Claritin D the last few days though, and I took two Benadryl also today, so I do feel drunk, kind of. I never had Benadryl before, I just knew it from the James McMurtry lyric.
I'm surprised you're not asleep right now.
Yeah, I knew it was going to fuck me up from that lyric. Cassius Clay was hated more than Sonny Liston. Some like KK Diamond more than Glenn Tipton. Some like Jim Neighbors, some Bobby Vimy, I like them all. I put my feet up on the coffee table. I stay up late watching cable. I like old movies with Clark Gable, just like my dad does. Just like my dad did when he was home, staying up late, staying up alone. Just like my dad did when he was thinking, man, how the years fly by. Then one morning, baby, her heart stopped. Thanks a lot. Anyone been here on a previous Monday night? Thank you for coming back. We're I try to keep it different every week. We're it's a couple of songs we played that we haven't played here before, and it's like a paid rehearsal here. I love getting to play with a band all the time. Normally I play solo, so this is a real treat for me, and thanks for coming out on Mondays, and so I get to keep doing it. That's nice. This one's called Capsize. service 2 weeks ago, and it was the night before the big freeze came. I was kind of making fun of Texans for making a big deal out of weather. People text me all day, they're like, sorry, I can't make the gig, it's too cold. I was like, what are you talking about? And then the next day, the power went to my house for 4 days. I've never taken that shit lightly again. I was thinking about it tonight if it was too cold for me to come tonight. Everyone survived anyway, well obviously you survived. You know what, I'm not going to ask that question.
Stupid question.
Benadryl has gone straight to my head. Just keep on the drink, everyone, you're safe.
You said I should have tried harder.
you guys have air gut corks on. I'm gonna do a song from Slade Cleaves.
Yeah.
This is a perfect song. It's called One Good Year.
Skies of green, same empty bottles on the floor.
you. Slate, please. I would love if Brian Patterson would sing a song. Yeah. Would you sing a song, Brian?
Woo!
Patterson.
Woo!
You want this?
Sure. I love that guitar.
I don't need a pick. Thank you. I don't need that either.
Put it in my pocket.
Yeah. But do you want to? Pat, will you sing with me on this one?
I will, yes.
Okay, cool. It's a little Valentine's Day song for y'all.
If you want to, why not?
Yeah. We're figuring this out as we go along.
You better watch what you say. You better watch what you do to me. Don't get carried away. You think you can do better than me? Then go. Yeah, go. But remember, good love is hard to find. Good love is hard to find. You got lucky, babe. You got lucky, babe. When I found you.
Yeah, it's like she did it by accident, nearly. How about this band, everyone? Brian Patterson on vocals, guitar. John Greene on the drums. Chris Wade on bass. And Camille, Schiess on fiddle. And we're going to do this one just so you get to see what they're made of up here.
Straighten out track.
We're going to do a song I wrote with Jamie Harris. And Jamie Harris is going to be in town in April. Jamie and I are doing a tour from Austin to Nashville. We're going to be on the road for a couple of weeks. And one of the days is here at the Saxon Pub. It's in April sometime, so come on back. This is a song we wrote together in 2020. It's a great year. Good time. Enjoying yourselves. When's the next Super Bowl? This time next year, is it? Is it always the same time, like Valentine's Day week? What the fuck am I gonna do till then? So the best night of my life last night. Baseball season is starting now. I got into baseball during the World Series. Do you call it just the World Series? The final is that? Yeah, I watched that game and I loved it, and then realized it was over. It's complicated. You got complicated games over here. Hockey season starting. Oh wow, not much hockey around here though, is there?
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Yeah.
For a Texas hockey team?
Yeah, Ice Bats.
The Ice Bats. Are they not good?
They're very good.
Wow.
This year.
Okay. All right. Well, this ends my ESPN segment. This was called Only in Line. Goes out to the Austin Bats. to the rescue. Your picture sits under my bed. I still can't hang it on the wall. Our hearts used to speak so fast. Now they don't talk at all. You send me letters in the early days. I keep them locked up in a drawer. Thank you. A song leads nicely into this one. Scott, I would have done it for you.
Thank you.
introduce a very special guest. One of my good friends, Jacob Jager's in the house, and he... His new album is one of the most beautiful records I've ever heard. He made it right here in Austin, and he just got it on vinyl. I don't know if he has them with him, but you should seek out his vinyl record. Do you have it with you?
In the back of my Subaru.
In the back of the Subaru, he has it. Do some dodgy deals out in the Saxon Pub parking lot. It won't be the first time. Can you use your mic, Chris? You don't care.
I have a COVID.
Sure. Jacob Jager, everyone.
So I just moved out to Wimberley. After I've been in Austin for almost 20 years, I just moved out to Wimberley and living in this barn. On a natural preserve, 30 acres. It's really beautiful. I've been listening to a country music. So.
What country?
The greatest country in the world, Texas, dude. So I want to do this old Ernest Tubb song.
Jager. Could listen to him all night. I landed on the runway in Chicago. Bought a coffee, then I traded it for a beer. And the connecting flight to Austin felt like nothing. I'm gonna give this place the best part of a year. The woman at the motel is tired of hearing. She doesn't understand the way I speak. So I straighten out my accent and give her every last cent. Said I need a room to see me through the week. I'm hungry, but the work's not coming easy. I'm tired except for when I'm not awake. And I put on my shirt and tie, tell myself another lie. Oh, you're not gonna miss another lucky break. I wake up early in the morning and fill the day with useful things to do. The only time it ever feels like living is when I'm down beneath the surface with you. And I'm running from the ruckus, hiding from the circus, down beneath the surface.
Yeah.
part is the crazy part. Everybody. See Bruce Springsteen this Thursday because my friend Greg got me a ticket. Absolute legend.
Thanks, Greg.
And I love just me. I'm sorry, Greg. But I love Springsteen. And a man from Boris, my hometown in Ireland, walked in with his hand up over there, David. And he's here to see Springsteen. So I kind of think I might try a Springsteen song, even though I don't know if the band knows any. I need Springsteen requests.
Hungry Heart.
Thunder Road. Okay, that's quite a lot of requests. I'm gonna do this one. If you feel like you can join in, no worries. The River. Thanks for coming out. I'll see you next Monday if you're around. This was my favorite song. This was what kind of introduced me to this kind of music when I was a teenager. My friend made me a mix CD of Springsteen, and this was the song, one of the first songs I ever learned on guitar. Let's give it one more time for Brian Patterson, everyone, on guitar. John Greene on the drums. Chris Wade on bass. Camille, Schiess on fiddle. Enjoy Bob Schneider. I come from down in the valley where Mr. New York, they bring you up to do like your daddy done. Me and Mary, we met in high school when she was just 17. I'd ride out of that valley down to where the trees were green. You'd go down to the river, and into the river we'd dive. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. Then I got Mary pregnant. Man, that was all she wrote. And for my 19th birthday, I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse, and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisle, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to and into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. So I got a job working construction by the Johnstown Company. Lately there ain't been much work on account of the economy. And all those things that seem so important, mystery all just vanished right in the air. And I act like I don't remember. Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember us riding in my brother's car. Her body turned and went down in the reservoir. And that on those blanks I'd lie awake, and I'd pull her close just to feel it dry. dive. Oh, down to the river, be right. Down to the river, by the baby and I. Sends me down to the river tonight. Thanks very much, everyone. See you next week.